Hello guys, my name's Kim aka Geekerella, and today we're going to be talking about Shade the Changing Girl, issue number 11. Now I was sent a free copy of this book by DC Comics, so I could review it for you guys here on the DC Fans channel. So let's talk a little bit about what happened in this comic. Shade finally gets her butt to Hollywood. I've been waiting for this moment for a very, very long time. It was only a matter of time before Shade got to Los Angeles, because she's been on the run trying to find Honey Rich, or the actress that played Honey Rich. Where else would she find her but Hollywood? But Shade is very confused because she's found the actress of Honey Rich and she looks nothing like she did. She's obviously a lot older and she's actually on her deathbed. Seconds before Shade had come to found her, she was taking sleeping tablets and was basically laying down to die. But Shade goes in there and rips that wound open again and communicates with her. And Shade gets pushed into Honey Rich's old body, and Honey Rich gets pushed into Shade's young body. But Honey Rich is ready to go. She's lived life, she's at the end, she's at that point that she just cannot take it anymore. But Shade has come so far and she does not want to let her go. So Honey gives her an ultimatum. If she'll teach Shade how to be a star, then Shade has to let her go to the afterlife. And because of Shade's obsession with life with Honey, she graciously accepts. So the two of them embark on this life learning journey, and with Honey Rich getting a taste of being in Shade's younger body and experiencing all that amazing stuff that she did when she was younger, she's having a little bit of second thoughts about crossing over to the afterlife. I am seeing possibly a struggle between Shade trying to get back to her original body, well, not her original body, her second body. There's a lot of different bodies happening here that it's hard to keep track. So we'll name Shade Loma, body number one, Shade Megan, body number two, and Shade Old Honey Rich, body number three. Another very exciting bomb drop that we learned is that body number two, Megan Shade, is pregnant. That is right, she is with child because she slept with Wes, Megan's old boyfriend. So a lot of things are just getting twisted into this narrative, which is making it very, very exciting. And I am so keen to see what happens in the next issue. So that was a little recap of what happened in Shade the Changing Girl, issue number 11. If you're not following this series, I highly urge you to go pick up volume one of this book to catch up to speed. Let us know what you thought of this issue by leaving a comment below. And if you would like to follow me on any of my social media channels, I have YouTube, I have Instagram, I have Twitter. All those links are in the description below. As always, guys, thank you so, so much for watching, and I will see you very, very soon. Goodbye.